He's giving a lot more respect to the enemies, I'm noticing. His playstyle is different from what it was 3 years ago. 3-4 years ago, he would just beat that. Now he plays very safely. Yes. Autofill support into main roll into autofill top. Why? Main top. Gonna need to level a bit. I might W max before E maxing because old card stun duration. Yeah. I think I W max actually. I like never W max Chapel's tribe. Dash over the wall. If I left a little sooner, I can maybe stop things back. Wait, what? What you? Fuck. Oh, maybe I got her. God, I thought it was far enough from the wall. Was I not far enough from the wall? I thought I calculated that well. Okay, it's fine, you literally kill four. You literally kill four. Any sweepers? The whole gang is here. Sacrifice myself for the team? Fuck it. Oh. I purposely only stunned them because I thought the wheel would finish. Oh, I didn't lose damage. Yeah, only person worth adding is support. I think everyone else is meh. Fuck, I'm mid. Chats. I did not realize how we queued up to play mid. Oops. Oh well, guess we're playing AD. No problem. Bro, APTF isn't even good into them, low-key. Like, Unstoppable, Pool, Windwall, E, and Dash. Everyone has Dash, is like Unstoppable or some kind of get out of jail free card. Fuck. RPGs. I think I've just been getting lucky with teens, to be honest. I don't think I've been doing anything crazy. That was a weird game, like, I was very angry. I feel like most of the games usually aren't like that.